Hello, everybody. Welcome back to more Enter the Gungeon. I want to comment on something real quick that's kind of like behind the scenes, I guess. A lot of people are complaining about repeated intros. That is not me. I just want to get that out there because it's going to happen right now for a lot of you people. That is a YouTube bug. It's not me. You don't need to keep telling me. I just refresh the page. I've had it happen to me. I had it happen to a couple friends. Don't worry about it. It's not an editing mistake. If you refresh the page, everything will be okay. All right. Now, Convict into the Gungeon. Sorry, I know that might be a little bit weird, but I thought it was important because for some reason, I cannot reply to some comments. Like, there's another bug going on. I think, I don't know whose end that's on, but that's why I'm saying it now, because there's a lot of people, or not a lot of people, but there's people saying it, and I can't, for some reason, I can't reply to all of them. Like, bug-wise, there's something going on there, too. So I just thought I'd get that out of the way. The other thing is I talked to Brent on Twitter. I sent him a message asking about the blank thing, one and for all, that is not real. You don't get better stuff from bosses by using no blanks. So, great. I'm glad that's out of the way now that I have at least now practiced a lot of the bosses trying to use as few blanks as possible. So it's not like that it's gone to complete waste. I still got some skills out of it, but it's nice to know that I have my crutch again. You know, because sometimes I have like two or three blanks on the boss that would make it so I would perfect it. I'm glad that I know now. It just seems like, I think it was because the first episode that I tried it out, that I got the tips. I actually tried it out and I didn't use any blanks and I actually got a really good gun or something, but that was pure coincidence. A very sucky time for such a coincidence. So, I want to clear that misinformation up, but to be fair, I was also misinformed. Apparently there was something on, there's something on the subreddit that was not true. It was a joke post. And I got a lot of people telling me that it was true. I think it was because some of the things in the post were true tips, and some of them were not. So I think a lot of people got confused. I may have even seen it myself too. What am I gonna do about that? I'm gonna skip it for now. If it's a passive, as always, if it's a passive chest and I have the keys, I will go for it. Otherwise, if it's a gun, less likely to go for it. But yes, Convict. I like playing the Convict. I've come around to liking her a lot now. I used to think she was meh because her passive is, you know, the thing where you get hit, you do more damage. It's not that great, but it's also not that bad. There's worse passives. And the fact that she starts off with a shotgun is pretty nice. And I think a lot of it has to do with the fact that I've come around to the Molotov cocktail being actually pretty darn awesome in some situations. Okay. Well, I blew up the water bottle. That's okay. I don't know if I'm gonna wanna go down to the next floor anyways. Or the, sewer. You know what? I am not mad. Do we want to buy a key? Probably. Yeah. It's almost always worth it to buy extra keys. I don't think I'm going to use it for the... Or wait. Yeah, I'm going to use it for it. I don't know. I feel weird about using my last key on it, but I think it has the potential to be really worth it. It just happens to not be. You know what? This is, I'm gonna go for it. Here's why. Molotov cocktail, it's better. I don't think I don't know that. I do think it's better. But we're like, what, 112 episodes into this series now? Can I, like, I want to try out some weirder things, you know? Some things that I don't use all the time. And despite being a very simple item, I don't really ever use the bomb. And I think it has the potential to be really good. I think it has, like, explosive properties. So, whoop. Should, like, yeah, it should block bullets, but didn't get to test it out quite yet. All right. Oh, I'm so glad I can use blanks. Oh, I messed it up anyways. You gotta be kidding me. All right. Two keys. Oh, game, you telling me I gotta go down, don't you? Let's see, where is the next water barrel? Does it respawn? I've heard if all of them explode, they're supposed to respawn. All right, fine. I accept. How much is this, 25? That sucked. That fight, it always happens that way too. Is it? This can't work. Get in there. It's always right when you, are about to do it. Heep. Right at the last second. It's always how it goes. Pop, pop. Oops. Thought I could squeak through there. And I guess we're going down. To the next floor. I'm assuming. I'm assuming we're gonna get a key here. We have to get a key from the shop. And I'm willing to say we have to be able to get two shells to buy the key. Maybe it's even more, but hopefully I can find a good use for the bomb. I know that if you get, I think there's a synergy with, like, the bow and arrow, somebody told me. Also, maybe with poison bullets too? Okay, it's... All right, I'm seeing an issue with it. And it's the fact that it doesn't go that far, and more importantly than that, it doesn't explode on impact. It explodes after a timer and only after a timer. I'd also love to get the pitchfork, because I know there's supposed to be a synergy here. I think 50 shots of the siren, 50 shots of the siren are gonna do more for us. Yeah, probably. Yeah, it doesn't go very far. I'd love to get a high coolness stat with it though. I could see it being pretty fun if we could use it like super often. Let's head in the shop so we don't have to worry about the whole key situation. Excalibur for sale? Oh. Dang it. Could have got something here. I hope I get a way to I should have looked up there first. Excalibur's awesome. Full stop. I don't care. I don't want it right now. I'm just not in the mood for Excalibur. You hear me? Is that... makes sense. Pop! There, we're gonna get one. We did it. Ooh. Okay. All right. So coming down to this floor was a good choice. What are you? Okay. Backup gun is sometimes awesome. It has the potential to be really, 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 really cool. But we're gonna have to get the right thing for it to be cool. for now, it's just kind of a bonus that probably won't help us out with these two items. If we could get bouncy shots is always a great synergy with it. Yeah, until then, we're basically relying on some nice accidental shots. Ooh, we could position ourselves, though. I think it's more trouble than it's worth to actively use it. You know what I'm saying? Like, actively line up the shots. I think it's more often than not just gonna put you in a bad spot. Get in the pit! You too! Nope, you too. I always seem to have, like, trouble with a jump for some reason. There we go. Oh, no. No. That was actually, yeah, that was a very helpful bomb. I like that. I like that a lot. Hold on. Can the bomb blow up secret room walls? Like, if we have it figured out, like, we know where it is, like the cracks on the wall and everything. I wonder if the bomb will blow it up. It's kind of like an homage to, you know, every other game. Give me red chest. Blue chest's okay. Trick gun is actually not bad. Let's try out our thing in a second. Trick gun is not bad because it has bouncy shots built into it. It may even be like our gun of choice now. Yeah, we just line ourselves up perfectly. There we go. Okay, we got our bomb. Let's go test it out. I have a feeling something inside me is saying, yeah, that'll probably work. It does! That saves us a blank. It's really good to know. Hey, there we go. We have an added bonus to the bomb weapon that we would not have known about if I didn't pick it up. Pretty cool. What do we have in here again? We have some really good stuff in here, actually. Shotgun full of love is awesome. Table Tech Rage is something I will pick up if I don't get enough money for Shotgun full of love, because it's actually pretty good for room clear. It's not bad. Pretty good, not bad. It's all right. Pop. Yeah, that's working out well. I think it's probably our best gun that we have at the moment because of the bouncy shots. Okay, 54. That's enough for shotgun full of love. Do we want the curse though? I don't see why not. I mean, especially if we end up finding the black market or whatever, we're gonna be really happy that we have one level of curse. Let's fill this up. I'm liking it. I'm liking it a lot. Okay, shotgun full of love. It's really good. It's really good. Should I just do it? I think I should. The bomb, it doesn't let you steal, right? Like, we can't threaten her, right? I'm feeling like that's probably reaching. Trick gun, shotgun full of love. Yeah. Okay, let's just use the bomb to, like, block some shots. Okay, this is what we're gonna do. Oh, you weren't supposed to switch. There we go. No, you're not supposed to switch. Alright, I got blanks, let's use them. We just wanna not press the reload button, because now it's, yes. Oh! It's good, just like this. Might as well use our blanks just to, like, block the shots at this point. Oh, God. Oh, don't even give me that. Oh, it's even worse with this gun. Well, I mean, worse is it's a strong statement. Because it's kind of good. But I hate poison. Poison is harder to deal with than fire, even. Because fire, you can just dodge roll through it permanently and you'll be able to get out okay. Poison, you literally have to get out of it, otherwise you will get damaged. Like, you can't just infinitely roll over it like fire. Fire will go out. But if we ever get flying or sponge or something, I could see that being pretty good. But for now, we don't. For now, we're going to the next floor. I wish that Blob... Like, I stand by the fact that I wish Blobby Lord could give you a health upgrade if you missed it on the first floor. I think that'd be pretty cool. And it'd be an incentive to go down to the next... to the secret floor. More than just the chests alone, which are... You know, arguably a great investment anyways. Oh, it doesn't reach. Ha! Okay. No! No! I'm supposed to... Thank you. Ooh, backup gun working out pretty well, even without the... Don't think so. Oh, I guess apparently. Bomb's not doing... It doesn't do very much damage, it seems. Which is kind of weird. Guaranteed key. Shaka Cola. Don't mind if I definitely will if I can. All right, you know what I'm doing. I'm gonna hope for something really cool. Just for the sake of randomness, give me something delicious. You know, there's worse. And I think it's better. Maybe. No, it's probably not. This is real good though. Oh my goodness. A lot of the shotguns in the game just feel so good. And then there's shotgun. But still, most of the shotguns in the game feel really good. Why are we getting so much ammo? I mean, I'm really happy about it, but I'm also very confused. Bop, bop, bop. Okay. Hey, ooh. Okay. Apparently there is slimes up here. Dang. Please. Thank you. What am I saving up for? Oh, a Shaka Cola. It's better than a key. Because it's, you know, what would I be looking for with my key? I'd be looking for a really good item. What is Shaka Cola? It's a really good item. It's probably, I'd say top tier item. Speed upgrades are king in this game. They really are. Get blown up. Oh. Shaman. I'd love to get some kind of like poison bullets or whatever, just to see the bomb thing in action. I heard rumors. I haven't seen it in action. I don't think, unless, you know what? If it works anything like the grenade launcher with poison bullets, it I don't know why. Ooh. I want that. Well, oh, we got hit. Whatever. I did not want to go there anyways. I would not have gone there. Oh. Could have sworn there was more in there. Gotta be close. Okay. I was gonna say, we gotta be close to the boss. Yeah. Yeah, we do. Okay. Ooh. Okay, that does more damage than I gave it credit for, I guess. Eh. Okay, this... Hey! What? Ah! One made it through! You're kidding me! One little bullet made it How could I have counted for that? Gimme. Oh, finally. That, I love... Favorite show, but... I don't have this in my gun catalog or whatever. I've never picked it up in a real... Yeah! Real run. I've only gotten it in Blessing the Gun Runs. Oh, it's pretty good. It's pretty good. Oh, it's really quite good. Not a ton of ammo. Not a ton of ammo at all. Very valuable, though. I'd like to find a way to be able to use it even more. Oh my god, it's so good. I would like an ammo upgrade, please. You know what? I'm going to open this. Oh, I can't. Now I can. I'll do it. There's some ammo upgrades in Brown Chest's passives. Also, accuracy is no bad thing either. That's real good. I completely forgot what was in here because I'm so excited about my weapon. Oh, yeah. Shaka Cola. You bet. We're going to get that over a key. It's, like I said, it's worth it because this is the kind of item I'd want from a chest. Oh, it's so nice. Okay. That's the whole floor, right? Yes. What to use? Shotgun full of love? Probably not the pierce weapon. I guess just the two shotguns. I don't think there's gonna be any. Okay. Alright. No. Stop it. I love the squeaks. I could use my blanks, but at this point, I don't even know if I need to. Did that bomb just fizzle out? Oh, that sucks. Yep, that was awesome. Did not even have to use my blanks, so now I can go down to the next floor. Also, this is a pretty good gun. Go down to the next floor with three, because I didn't need them. That's one boss that I think I can handle very, very regularly with great aplomb. Down we go. We found the secret room, right? Yes. Fruit punch break. Okay. What to use? I'm so glad we got the health upgrade too. I want to use this, but I don't want to run out. We're still going for these guys, aren't we? That's still our frightful challenge, is it not? That sucks. I've been doing that one for a long time. Oh. Well, waste of a bomb. I don't really want to farm them, though. That doesn't strike me as something that's interesting to watch. I think it's just something that we'll kind of just do over time. Oh, yeah, I'm so sad that I'm going to run out of this. Oh, I got frogged? Of all things? Uh-oh. Oh my god. Where'd it go? Okay. Siren, sure. Ooh, increased accuracy is really nice. I didn't even think about how good that was with all our shotguns. Ha! Nope. I just got flustered there, that's all. Oh no, we're in red health! Is that the first time this run that we've been in red health, though? I think so. That's pretty good. Get out of there. Oh. Well, it looks like we gave him a nose. Look at this. Look at this face here. He's got a little nose. It's adorable. You know what I mean? I'm just gonna go like this. I want to explore this corner. Oh, come on. Open up. Open up. I just want to shoot at you. Okay. You are getting annoying. There we go. Oh, come on. Please tell me I got one. Got one. Okay, you know what I'm filling up? I'm having a really good time with this weapon. I just, you know, guns that you've never picked up before, they're more exciting. That's why everybody's really pumped for the supply drop update. Okay, did we? We'll fill up the trick gun, even though I'm really excited about this gun. It's only missing 10 bullets. Where are all the guys? That was pretty slow. There's a locked special room. I don't know what else to call it. Oh, dang it. Whoop. Yeah, I think the best way to use the bomb offensively seems to be just placing it where something's gonna show up. Ruby bracelet. Yeah, right. I'm all for trying new things. But the ruby bracelet is so garbage. It's just... it's a cool idea, it's just not strong in the slightest. Oop! Boop! Boop! Oh, come on. There. Oh no. Oh no. Does this only pierce once? Oh god. Want to test it. Okay, tabletop blanks is quite good. Not in here. But yes, it's really quite good. Actually, in fact... No, okay. We might as well flip the tables when we're in rooms, you know, even if we don't have a use for it necessarily, just for the sake of finding the secret room without having to do anything. Yeah, aww. Ooh. Oh, come on. Have some courtesy, okay. Ooh, that's so fun. I like this gun a lot. It's very fun. Very strong, very fun, and a reference to something I love. Boop. Did he just, like, fall off sideways? kidding me, guy. All right.
Ooh!
No secret room here either. This is pretty good. Pretty good. We don't have a key. Oh well, I guess. Should we use a blank in here? I know he's gonna get mad about that. I just wanted to try. Huh. Table? No table. Okay, I guess I don't wanna waste it all. At all. All right, it's not a very like great boss weapon, so I will pass in favor of the two shotguns. Okay. Come on. No, okay, well, I didn't know where to go. Okay, I shouldn't have got him. He was actually on my side right then. Okay, we have a blank. Let's try to save it a second. There, I got the, do you see that? I got the ad at the same time with my backup gun. That was beautiful. That was something real nice. Is this a grenade launcher? It's dangerous, right? No, it's not dangerous at all. Okay, well, let's open this up. It might be the map person. If it is, awesome. If it's the healer, I'll be disappointed. It is map. Hello, Lonk. Brick breaker. Hey, okay. That is something that is pretty helpful. That's got synergy. Now, where the heck is the... Well, we don't have any more blanks, and there's no more rooms to charge up our bomb. But I'm curious. Is it in here? Ah, whatever. Doesn't matter. Fruit punch break. Going down. Excited to see how this works out. Oh, I got hit. It's making the room very chaotic, that's for sure. Oh, we should fill up this for sure. Okay, dang, we got a lot of cool stuff. All right, let's just focus on actually shooting at the enemy, and any additional shell kills are just a bonus. Yeah, that's definitely the way to do it. We fire like we're, shooting a regular... way. That was pretty good. That was pretty bad. But I did it for the damage up, right? Right. Let's just pretend. Okay. Hey! Right. I don't even know what to fill up now. I guess this. Ooh. Yeah. Oh, I love that. That was really satisfying. I guess we're leaving it. All right, yeah. We want more this late into the game, we want more potential for items from the shop than keys, because we have two keys already. I think we'll be okay. So I'd rather have those slots potentially be filled by useful late game items. Especially since I'm probably going to be leaving that chest unopened. Banks! That's right, I gotta use that. Nope! Run a bomb. Oop! No! What I want is like hip holster. I mean, I always want hip holster. It's just, it's a very fun one. It leads to a lot of potential stupid stuff in a good way. That, and I want Ring of Triggers, like, on a run, like, oh, that would be so good on this run. Oh, that's a shame. I'm sad thinking about the fact that maybe it was on the second secret floor. Let's use something crappy. Next. Oh, that's right, there's another real wave. Whatever, let's tough it out with this. Let's use up the ammo of the, uh-oh. Crap us up. Ah. Cool. Room done? Room done. Oi. Oh no. Nope. I guess I should switch to something good. Let's get, sure. A lot of room to cover with these, though. Maybe it's not the best. I don't see any bullets coming towards me. Okay, there we go. Ooh! Oh, okay. Got hit with a shell. Okay, it's cluster mine. No. Pass. I hate this. I hate this. Shop's on the other side. I'm probably gonna take a hit. Oh, I'm gonna take one immediately. That was... Oh, okay, there's the sling. Sling is good. Go on, sounds good. It's all good. I don't wanna use the sling. It's good. I really know. I think we got enough cool stuff. We have so many cool things that I don't want to resort to using the sling of all things. If that makes sense. There's just so much cooler stuff that we could be using. And it looks like we're gonna fight the High Priest again. Again, even though it was, we have like the perfect setup for We have all kinds of good weapons for the statues. Shame. Bye. Oh, I like that. Oh. Can't flip from the side. Okay. This is about to run out. No big deal. Shoot. Oh, yeah, this too. I haven't even been using this. Where you at? Bow! Alright, so we got another chest here. Is that the deal? Oh, yeah. Gungeon blueprint. Okay. That might be amazing. Okay, so I'm guessing it is... Oh, it's right there. It was even revealed.
Oh.
Let's go to the shrine room. Wait, what, is locked? What? Since when is the shrine room locked? Also, there's a... Okay, I guess we're gonna use a real blank then. I see that you're a mimic, and I am actually a fan of that. If I could hit you. Oh, I was hoping that would keep you in there for a little bit. No! No! Come on!
Plus one to bullets.
I love plus one to bullets. It's just so simple. Plus one to bullet. Sweet. This is a gun. I don't want that. Do I want to do the shrine? Spend a key for the shrine? I don't want to, but I will. Well, help. Okay. Easy come, easy go. Let's get that on, and let's get that on. Oh, no, let's get rid of that. Let's go for... We'll use this for the main phase, and then we'll switch to... Ah! We'll switch to the other thing when he goes invisible. Oh, God, no. Oh. Because then we can just set up stuff like this. So when he comes back, there's a bunch of turtle shells everywhere. Where is he? Ah! Okay, these turtle shells aren't helping me. I can't see. I love this. Even if I got hit by it, I wouldn't even mind. Oh, shoot, don't go, don't go. Where are you? Okay. Eh, maybe the turtle shells helped a bit. Don't. Okay. I thought he was going invisible again. Ah, getting hit once on him is not too bad. Oh, wait, how does this work? Doesn't really. No, we fire like, fire a little bit extra out of our back. Or all of them are doubled. Oh. Oh my. What can we do with 43 shells here? We could buy armor. Could not buy ammo. I guess we'll just go buy the armor then. Fair enough. Down we go. With four hearts and a shield. Fruit punch break. Okay. Oh, I love this. Maybe we shouldn't have spent that money. On second thought. Why is all this grayed out? What the hell? That's weird. Okay, well, shotgun full of love should be good. Night hand should be pretty good too. Oh, eat me. Stop! Oh, God! Ah, that was the most annoying set of actions that could have possibly happened. I'm not even sure that Mega Hands are best weapon, which is a nice feeling to have. Ah! Come on. Get somebody. Ooh! Okay, that was my bad. Entirely, this is continually my bad. Oh my god. All right, let's not take so many hits. Let's switch to something good. Let's use the siren. Oh my god. It's my nightmare. Stand still. Move when you need to. Opportunities will present themselves. All right. Now my nemesis, Pit. No. Wait a minute. Oh, well, we went too far. It's okay, it's no big deal. I'm gonna go that way to get to the chest anyways. Gotta have this. Got so many cool things since then. Alright. We're not gonna have a lot of money though. At all. Oh, wait. Yeah, maybe it wasn't even a good idea to come here first. Eh, no, it is. We can figure out what exactly we're looking to get here. Ration would be amazing. So basically what we're looking for now is some way to steal. Because there's no hope otherwise. I'm not gonna get 144 shells unless I get, yeah, I need some way to steal, or I need briefcase full of cash, which, extremely unlikely considering we have two green chests. No! Alright, dodge roll. Don't trust myself in pits. Oh. My blank knocked him out of my bomb shot. Hey, you too. Why don't you just like sync up your shots, please? All right. This is this. Room. Let's see. We don't have anything special. We don't have any gimmicks for it, at least. Cool. Flame Hand is supposed to be real good now. That's cool. And we get to shoot out of our butt as well. Wow, why are some... They're like random sizes. Wow. That's so good. Flame Man! You're so good now! Oh, too soon. Oh, it's not Flame's... It's not Flame Hand's fault. No. No! Oh, my God. What do you do? Please be... Yeah, okay. Everything filled up? Doesn't look good. There's no health for sale. All right. This sucks. Let's go towards the chest, I guess. least it doesn't matter that he's jammed, damage-wise. Come on. Stop it! Okay. One room down. Oh, no. I just don't trust it. Okay, another room down. Uh-oh. Up here. I want you to come to me. I don't trust anything right now. And for good reason. Okay. Alright, is there anything we can do? Can we, like... No. Okay, there's that. How do we make sure we don't get hit? What do we have that we can guarantee we don't get hit? But now we're stuck on here. Oh. You know, I'm not even gonna take... This is more of a risk. There we go. All right, flame hands. Uh-oh. Don't trust. No. Let's go with flame hand, I guess. We don't even have a key for this. Oh. Solved. Uh-oh. Okay, well, we have to do one more room, I guess, because we don't have our bomb charged up, and we don't have any blanks, unless we want to buy a blank to get the shield. But then we couldn't buy what? The key. Oh, it's a big room. No! Why does it gotta be a big room? Going for it. Gotta take risks. That was it. that was the big risk. All right. So we got our space bar filled up. That was a really easy room, considering how big it was. What? I almost was gonna freak out there. Good. All right. We're not gonna be able to afford the ration. Let's go for the key and let's open up the chest. You know what? That helps a lot. Bomb, it's been fun. You actually helped us out a lot more than I even anticipated. But we're moving on. We're moving on, Bomb. Fortunes, I mean, oh my God. New flame hand, it gets caught on the wall. Watch, when I'm... See? Look at that. That's silly. It's because when it gets bigger, the trail behind it is so long that if I'm standing close to the wall, it'll just automatically destroy the bullet because it's getting hit on the wall behind me. Which stinks. Is this a tough room? Doesn't seem like it. Doesn't mean I can't get hit. Okay. Come on. All right, that's it, that's it. Now we're fighting the boss. This can be done. It's pretty tough. You're gonna want something like this. Or maybe that. All right. We have no blanks. Please don't tell me I'm gonna hit there. Okay, good. This is, what? Ah! Apparently they moved fast enough where it didn't even matter. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Thanks, Fortune's Favor. And that's exactly why Fortune's Favor is not nearly as good as Iron Skin. Don't trust you. Uh-oh. Oh my. All right. No. This usually is easy, but sometimes I get hit by the stray shot. I'm still not convinced I'm okay. I wish I had that. What has the highest damage per second? It might be the laser ones. I might not. It might not matter. Okay. We have to do it twice. It's okay. It's okay. All right. I think we might have done it. Okay, there we go. It happens. It happens sometimes. I could have perfected it if I had a blank instead of Fortune's Favor. I think I would have been good. We're done here, right? We're not gonna make it in bullet hell. I guarantee you that. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go and play the Convict's Pass. There's no way. And I wanna have fun. And I haven't done the Convict's Pass in a little while. I don't know. I think it sounds like a great time. No, you know what? We're not gonna wuss out. Here's why. I have the Gungeon map. That helps big time. Wow. I'm glad that you don't get hurt here. Yeah. We have the Gungeon map. Maybe, just maybe, we can squeeze something out, luckily. Maybe, maybe, maybe. What is the best gun to use? Maybe the Laser Lotus? Laser Lotus Flame Hand? Oh, it's so far. We need to get really lucky with item drops. Like, so absurdly lucky with item drops. Come on. Come on. There we go. Just need to get him hit once. Flame Hand, you gotta stop. Wait, does... keeps on getting hit on stuff in a very unsatisfying way. Oh. I'm sure it's just a byproduct of the change they made. Oh. Boop. Okay. There's some hope, but it's pretty low. There's hope somewhere. It's not me that has it, but it's there. I don't trust anything. Don't trust anything. Oh, that one's huge. Let's fill up Fire Hand. Oh no. Oh my god. What? No, wait, what? What thing? I'm gonna have to watch that back. I don't know what hit me. Somebody must have spawned above me and shot me. I You know when you get hit and you don't see the bullet? And then you're like, I must have got hit by that. But like, I really didn't see the bullet. He must have spawned off screen. It was an ash bullet cannon. I always have trouble seeing those anyways. But dang. I kind of expected it to end that way. We got a little bit further than I expected going down to that floor with half a heart. But oh well. That is going to do it for this episode today. I had a lot of fun. We learned some new stuff. We cleared some stuff up. We got the Laser Lotus. So we should be like... sitting largely pretty with respect to how many guns we've seen. We're missing a couple from the rifle challenges, which I'm going to go look at, make sure we aren't done with it. 10 channeling runs. Okay. That's probably like three runs, four runs. But yeah, that's going to do it for today. Thank you everybody for watching. Thank you for all the support up through 112 episodes. I really appreciate it. Thank you for continuing to let me do my thing. I appreciate all the support. You guys are really nice. Thank you. See you next time.